Well, I think it's important that the Premier take the meeting because we know where the decisions are made in this administration. I'd like to see Mr. Pallister sit down with the students and visit Kelvin and see the need for the gym firsthand. And again, a meeting is a good first step. I don't want to be dismissive, but the real goal is to have the funding restored for the Kelvin Gym project. So we'll keep advocating until we see that happen.